Well, it's October 14th, 99, and we're taking Whisper up right there for her first course experience into the mountains. We're at Ewart Creek Camp, going up to Joe Lake. We'll probably go up to the sheep camp today, and then on to Joe Lake tomorrow, weather permitting. This is Kokanee and Whisper and Destiny. It's gone and Kokanee and Whisper across the bridge. Looks like there's nothing good here. And it's not an easy bridge. Crossing Juniper Creek, hopefully. She's a trooper. There's a sheep. Now we're here at the cabin, and it is cold. Few snowflakes on the way up. Horses are adjusting. You can see the snow across the valley. Well, this was the scene this morning, October 15th. Snow. Dawn just went down to catch Destiny, who's going a little too far downhill. Well, it isn't improving, because that's a white oak, where you saw mountains before. The horses are now tied to the trees. Right there. And I'm standing on the cabin step. It's just about right. I don't think they're impressed. Destiny for sure isn't impressed. She was headed home. This Whisper is falling, hopefully. Get a girl, Whisper.